All right, our next presenters, and we will actually need everybody to sign off on this. These are two people who need to finish their community service hours. So at the end of their presentation, they will be handing out a form for you to sign, and that will finish it for both of them. Our next presenters are Jennifer Engel, who is on the board, and Rick Stoner. The title is Jennifer Made Me Do It. Jennifer is a psychologist and Longmont resident. She grew up in Washington, D.C. Rick is a local artist. He grew up in Hogan in southwest Colorado. They met through involvement at FAC. Yeah. Rick is a resident artist. Jennifer, a board member, and is also on the Pachakacha committee. Rick said, I've been wanting to do a presentation, art and music. Jennifer, without thinking, said, sounds great, I will help. Thus ensued the following: choosing music, creating nearly all new images, getting Rick out of rehab, and setting timelines. Outlines for Rick charted, highlighted, hung throughout his studio, which he discovered a week after they started the project. All this repleted with his running hands through that head of hair. Talk about a pompadour, jeez. Over many a rooftop iced tea and chocolate eating and planning, pseudo-free counseling from his local psychologist. So what you're seeing now is art, psychology, and how it shows in the public eye. Folks, let's give them a warm welcome.
Hi, I'm Jennifer Engel, and Rick last minute decided to be the one talking. Usually I'm the one talking, but here's Rick.
I've been wanting to do this for a long time. Even before all my brain cells went dead, I give most of the credit to this to Jennifer. Thank you, Jennifer. Dr. Jennifer Engel.
And just so you know, no one's talking during this. Not me nor Rick. Just so you can experience art and music as whatever it brings up for you. So enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
absolutely amazing. It humbles me to see some of the things that have happened here tonight. It is absolutely one of the most amazing things about living in Longmont is the number of people, the talent, the energy, the work, what people in Longmont are capable of doing. The world better get ready. Let me tell you. And I'm from Nebraska. Let's not get ugly at the end of the evening, folks. For God's sakes, I've given you the best minutes of my life. Thank you very much for attending tonight. Thank you to all the presenters. They did a fantastic job. Thank you to the board. Thank you to the city of Longmont for the grants to be able to put this on. And remember, this is all done via donations. So if you can donate, thank you. If you feel something in your mind, if you feel that sudden, every now and then we get struck with this genius attack, enjoy it and share it with us at Pachaka Chop. Thank you, good night, and have a safe ride home.